See, this is how I want to do it. Right here, Jace.
This cut?
Yeah.
Is that how she wants it, or shorter?
That's how I want to do it.
Hers?
Hers?
Look straight.
Just
do
it real
party now.
Mm,
I can't deal with that.
You want my answer, bro?
QuickBooks. QuickBooks. I don't know what QuickBooks are, so I don't care.
You don't know what QuickBooks are. You know what QuickBooks are.
Let's go, Jace.
I don't, do you? I really don't care.
No, you have to ask Lucy. That's in her inventory.
Dude, I really like those clippers right there,
Lucy,
man.
Lucy does.
These?
Mm-hmm.
Watch man. And learn, man. Okay, you can't move or you'll lose your whole head.
Okay, and keep my feet straight out on the floor?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Yep, wait. Where's the outlet behind you?
I can't find the cord.
Yeah.
Okay, now right. Behind me. That would be a good idea. Okay, look straight. Look yeah. Down a little more. Let me get the chair up a little bit.
So, did you do any new Paul Mitchell haircuts this week?
Nope. This is one right here.
Chair is moving downward.
Is it?
Yeah.
You gotta lock it.
This one has to be locked, yeah.
What happened?
The hydraulics needs more oiling or something.
Grease, maybe.
Okay, look straight, look down.
I thought it was my fat butt.
Right there. Keep your head right there. Just doing the same thing I could do with scissors, just a lot quicker. I know the angles that I want it to be, so I just hold it with the comb. Cut where I want it to be, the shape that is.
Section it after that, right?
You're
gonna do the pigtails and do the.
Yeah, the front, top.
That's your guide right there, right? Right there.
Yep.
I see it. Hi.